Okay guys, we have another different style combine here. It's much, much bigger than the Kubota for sure. And quite colorful. This guy's got no roof over his head. It's gonna get quite hot. Definitely put a roof on there somehow. Going in the tank on this one. I figure this thing takes a lot, holds a lot more too.